Hello everyone, working on the engine baffling today. It's an air-cooled engine, so I'm got to force all the air that comes from the NACA scoop on the belly through here. All that air needs to be forced through these cooling fins. I don't want it going in between the cylinders, as much as possible through the cooling fins.